Hi, my name is Kira Yamato.
And I'm Athrun Zala.
Hi, I'm Lacus.
Welcome to the show. We have a great program for you tonight, providing a fire doesn't break out like last time. Let's take our first phone call.
Oh, it's my friend Izak. What can I do you for, buddy?
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes.
What? Oh, man, is he still complaining about that? I mean, it's only a scar for crying out loud.
Dude, have you seen his MySpace page? Forget it. Anyway, let's just get to our next caller.
You're on the air, caller.
Haro.
Hey, Haro. How are you doing today?
Haro, being touched inappropriately by Lacus. Haro.
Define inappropriate.
Due to convention guidelines, the next 5 minutes of the program were omitted because of adult content.
Oh my god. I think I'm gonna be sick.
That lying? Oh, excuse me. Teehee.
Oh, God, Haro, I'm so sorry that I ever designed you to feel pain.
Please, Haro.
I'm so sorry.
It's cool, Haro. Oh, God. Stay away, Haro! Not the ranch! Haro!
Okay, next caller, please.
Guys, we have a problem! A problem with swords! Big swords!
Yeah, I can already tell this is going to be a train wreck and a half. Kira, you're handling this one.
So, can I help you, knockoffs?
Yeah, if you can hand over Mother, that'd be great, and then we won't have to, like, use our secret illegal ninja moves that we learned from the government. Yasu! Stop crying! Gosh! Flippin' idiot! Make us look bad!
On behalf of everyone here, I can honestly say I have no clue what the hell you're talking about.
This box came for you, Kira, from the Shinra Corp. I'll come back later.
Like I said, nobody here knows what the hell you're talking about. Now get!
Great, now they're both crying. Is there any way these guys will shut up?
Stop whining!
What the fuck was that?
From the looks of it, at least a judge's award.
Whatever, let's just get to the next call. Next call is from... I can already tell this isn't going to end well. All right, caller, for better or for worse, you're on the air.
Headshot.
Why'd you do that? I like that song.
Whoops, you know what that sound means. Our ratings are in the crapper again. Athrun, you know what to do.
Fine, but this is the last time until next season. But I'm a chance to get to heaven, slam. Oh, I used to worry about the future. But then I threw my caution to the wind. I had no reason to be carefree. No, no, no. Until I took a trip to the other side of town. You know I heard that boogie rhythm. Hey, I had no choice but to get down.
Well, that's all for this week. Zigzion! I mean, for Zaft! I mean, the hell with it.